The story so far in Fahrenheit. Tyler is still being a shitty cop, and that's where the story continues.
How's it going, bros? My name is PewDiePie. Welcome back to some more Fahrenheit. I'm sorry I haven't been posting this as regularly. They did take a while to edit, but that's not really the biggest problem. The biggest problem is that Lucas Kane is hot, and I just need to know what else is gonna happen. What the fuck? Why are we in this apartment? Oh, we're getting back to the apartment. That makes sense. Who's calling? Gotta hurry up. There we go. Hello, this is Pierce.
Lucas Kane.
Master knocked it long. Ah, what the fuck? Oh shit, what the hell? It's fucking creepy, man. Oh, it's gonna be a quick event. It's gonna be a quick event. Whoa! Oh, I'm ready. Down. Left. I mean right. Whatever the fuck. Holy shit, this is epic. What the hell is going on? Ow. Come on, Lucas. Why, Buttles? I thought you were my friends. Oh, shit, that actually hurts. Up. Okay, I got this. Bitch. Fucking boxes and shit. Whoa! Matrix on that bitch. Hey, what the fuck? I claim. Bullshit. There we go. Okay, I can't fail. I only have one life, so I gotta fucking focus on this. Oh, never mind. There we go. There we go. Genius Pills strikes again. I fucking suck. Alright, I'm doing a little better now, but what the fuck? Fucking everything wants to kill me! It's so much easier when I'm not talking. I should just shut up. Ah, whatever. I can't do that. You both know that. Alright, phone. Don't fuck with me, man. What else? Seriously. There we go. This better fucking end soon. Whoa, that was close. Alright, I'm going closer. That epic music. Come on, Lucas. I don't even know where you're going. Oh, fucking more. Oh! Yay! Yeah! Go, Lucas. Oh, not the paint dance! Whoa! Is that all you got, painting? Oh! Yes, I got it anyway! Not planned! Stop it! Seriously, I can't keep this up anymore! Yes! Please just go out the door! Oh no! Oh fuck! Oh shit! What the fuck, man! Holy fuck! Oh no! Oh, you fucking shitting my asshole! What the fuck, man! I've been doing this for hours now! I will stop! Come on, man! What the fuck? I don't have any lives left! Try hard, Pierce! Yes, baby! Oh, fuck! Oh, this shit's intense, man! Seriously, how many fucking things can this fucker dodge? No! I can't do this anymore! Give me a fucking break! Oh, not the TV! I bought that on a sale! What the fuck, man? Shit. Is that it? That's gotta be fucking it. That's gotta be fucking it. Oh, that floor, of course. Of course, why not? Why not the fucking floor? Yes. No! My CDs! Oh, baby! Tell me it's over. Oh no, we gotta run the last one. We gotta run the last one. You better fucking slow-mo that shit. Yeah! Oh shit. We're fucked. Oh, that fucker. My god. That was epic.
This terrifying story haunted me all night long. I had to see him, to talk
that
to him.
That was epic.
I had to find out what Agatha had told him.
Alright.
I wanted to look my brother in the eye and hear the truth. I'd never been to his apartment before.
Oh shit.
It took me some time to find it.
It doesn't exist anymore. So we're playing as Marcus. That's a... He's hanging there! What the fuck? Hurry! I think it's over here. God damn it! Go! Go, go, go!
The tenants' names are on the bells. No, Lucas doesn't live here.
No, what the fuck? Does he live here? Hang in there, Lucas!
Lucas Kane.
Yes!
That's it.
Up and up and up and up and up and up. Lucas is just chilling. Ah, whatever. What the fuck? I'll just chill. Maybe someone come to rescue me. Oh! Oh, you heard him. Lucas, are you okay in there?
Lucas? Lucas, open the door! Lucas!
Open! Open, please!
I could swear that I heard a scream coming from inside.
Maybe he's having sex.
The doorman said Lucas was at home, but he isn't opening.
He's fucking another woman.
Lucas is in danger.
I've got no other choice.
He's fucking.
Oh shit! No way! Not more! Not more! Well, we know where he is. Ah! Jersey Shore! No. What? Oh, the guitar! Nice! Ah, okay.
Lucas! Oh my god!
Oh shit! Not this again! Oh, okay. Ah, nailed that bit. Oh, hello. Isn't that cute? A
Lucas,
brother helping his
brother. For God's sake! Have you lost your mind? What's come over you?
Well, he was just...
The walls were blown away, and the wind, the tempest, I... Why did you do this, Lucas? Why?
Because he lost his
Somebody
mind.
Somebody tried to kill me. For heaven's sake, Lucas. There's no one else here but you and I. You
Aww.
Were all alone when I arrived. All alone, Lucas.
Shut up, alright? He was not alone.
What's
that was this
happening
crazy guy.
To me, Marcus? I don't know what's happening. It'll be alright, Lucas. Everything will be fine. I'm gonna help you.
Oh, he
You'll
can't
see.
Help me. He can't help Lucas. No one can. Aww, isn't I adorable? No. Yeah! Oh, shower scene, hello. Oh! Of course, that side boob. Another side boob. Oh, those are boobs. That's... Okay. Nice polygons, bro. Well... God damn it. Well, it's kind of censored already. I don't think I have to censor this. Good job, Carla. Oh, your phone is a dildo. That's appropriate. Oh, it's not. Well, that's disappointing. Oh, look at the teddy bear. Well, this game just became a lot better. I mean, dildo phones. Hello, this is Carla.
Sure took your time.
What,
I was
what
in
the
shower.
Fuck, man?
What do you got?
I got nothing. Dead end.
Of course you don't.
Impossible
of course
to
you fucking don't got shit.
Found in the book from the restaurant. It's got a series of numeric codes written on it. But it just looks like a lot of numbers to me.
I like that he's telling her now.
Why don't you fax it to me? I wasn't tired anyway. I'm sure it'll make for good bedtime reading.
Okay, I'll send it now. If you get any brainstorms, give me a ring. I'll be here for a while. Tonight's gonna be a long one.
Aww.
Okay, talk to you later, Tyler.
Alright. I'm enjoying this. So, we're gonna check our computer, I guess? Unfortunately, I think this is a copyrighted song, so we're gonna fucking turn it off to make it easier for me. Okay. Let's check the facts. That computer looks kinda like a computer today, if you think about it. Alright, what the hell is this desktop? Okay, so her mail. Oh, we can buy volume! Again! I love that shit! Hi. Hi, Carla. Who the fuck is Tommy? Okay, so... why is she typing? What is she typing right now? it's typical Wow, I sound so nerdy there. Well, it's such a fucking typical fake on the computer. You have to be typing something. Like, seriously, normally when you're in front of a computer, you're not typing. It's every fucking second. Alright, let's switch to Tyler. Oh, we gotta switch to Tyler. Well, son of a bitch. So I guess we gotta fax those things. Because Tyler is a lazy bitch. Seriously, he went out and played basketball? Yeah, there's the fax machine. Who uses the fax machine anyway? Ah, whatever. And that makes him happy, apparently. Let's do it twice, just for good times' sake. Alright. Go, Tyler. Alright. What the fuck? Put it down. That's a good way to keep evidence right there. Yeah, yeah. You're so professional, Tyler. Sure, you can't disappear all the time. Alright, let's go with the computer. What is he doing now? Tyler's writing his novel. No one respects me. No, wait, no one takes my job seriously. No entry. Well, fuck. Virus? Millions already infected. Install the attached file to prevent the infection of your system. Your friends, Quantic Dreamsoft. What the fuck? What? Pleasure. Penis enlarger! Wantabigger.com. Free estimate. I wanna check this site because the other one was really funny. This is gonna be weird. Some company bought the site. That's weird. Tyler, I'm sorry we quarreled this morning. I'm so scared that something might happen to you. I love you. Overly attached girlfriend? So, right now, it's the same day as before? It's the same day as in the beginning of the game? Is that what it's supposed to be? I don't even know anymore, bros. We faxed that bitch. I guess we can go back to Carla now. What is he doing? There we go. Receive the fax.
The bookmark we found in the killer's book. Letters and figures. I wonder what it means.
Isn't that the torn off part? But this looks like smaller. Whatever. I'm not gonna question anything else. Okay, so is she gonna investigate something? No, she's not gonna investigate shit. Take this.
The bookmark we found in the killer's book. Letters and figures. I wonder what it means.
Is that it? Is that all you can draw from that? Well, can we eat or some shit? Milk! That's all you need in a refrigerator. Well, she doesn't want it. Her boobs are big already. Okay, so let's check here. Well, at least she doesn't keep ducks in there. What are we doing here? What are we doing? Oh no! Yes. Wow, that's it. I didn't think girls make it. Whatever, I'm not gonna say anything. Okay. I don't even know anymore, bros. Like, seriously, I don't even know. Can she just go to sleep? Ah! It's Tommy! Put on some clothes, woman.
Who could that be at this hour?
It's a booty call! It's a motherfucking booty call. Carla wouldn't care about putting on clothes if someone calls the door in the middle of the night.
I can't open the door dressed like this.
Thank you. Bam. Okay, fuck you. I was gonna put on clothes, but she was like, no. I swear. God, I swear. Well, fuck. Is this her drawer? Shut up! I'm coming! Motherfucker. There we go. Alright, here's her dresser. Whatever it's called. Where's something slotty? Let me guess, her ordinary red sweater and jeans. Am I right? Yes, I'm right. Of course. What else should she wear? Okay, let's answer this fucker. Who rings a doorbell like that? Seriously. Alright, what do you want?
I was feeling kind of bored. And thought as my official friendly neighbor, you'd agree to share my boredom. And this excellent bottle of French Chablis.
In my capacity as
your friendly neighbor, I wouldn't think of refusing your boring invitation.
Why not?
Excellent wine, Tommy.
What the fuck?
I imagine that even a diehard bachelorette like yourself must have some wine glasses around here somewhere.
I think I do have some. Somewhere.
I hope she kicks his ass. He's a douche. What are you doing? What are you doing? Carla, tell me what you're thinking right now, because I don't know what you're seeing this guy. No. Where do we keep our glasses? This is not my kitchen. Come on, Carla, tell me where they are. Oh, that's a duck. Gelus Kolok. Love that shit. Oh, thank God. Alright. Glasses. Well, those aren't wine glasses, but whatever. Okay, so how do we do this? Don't you want them? One for me. Oh, those are wine glasses. I take that back. It looks smaller. That's how you get a woman. You don't even look at the bottle. You just fucking... Okay, he looks...
A toast.
To all what?
All right. What to?
To love. What else?
Oh,
I'll drink
please.
To that.
He's just trying to get her drunk. Oh, she likes it. They're gonna fuck, aren't they? Tommy.
Are you with anyone?
Well, actually, I did meet someone 2 weeks ago. He's very real and very nice.
Oh, thank God.
And he works in a bank, too.
Thank God.
I think this time it could turn into something serious.
I thought it was weird.
Are you still single? What's a beautiful girl like you waiting for? Go find yourself a nice guy.
Go find someone nice.
If there's one thing New York has lots of, it's handsome men.
I don't know. I guess the desire is just not there. My last romantic experiences
were
total disasters.
I thought he was her ex-boyfriend.
Or anyone just yet.
Okay, so I guess fucking is out of the...
I'm happy to see you got your smile back.
We all have
our ups and downs, right? I always thought that people in New York didn't give a damn about gayness. They were so enlightened.
Okay, I didn't know it was gay. I like gay people. I like him now that he's gay.
So-called normal.
If he wasn't gay, I wouldn't like him. How about that? You see?
Enough small talk. Look at what I brought.
Oh my God!
Tarot cards?
Yay!
I'm going to read your future.
Oh my gosh, please tell me everything.
You know how to use those things?
My grandmother was a psychic.
Ooh.
She taught me how to read the cards when I was just a kid.
That's very interesting.
She handed down her seeing powers to me.
Seeing? Wow, cool.
It really works, you know?
Please tell me all about it.
What cards foretell always come to pass.
Okay,
but... Let's see if you're going to meet your true soulmate or if you're going to die as a wrinkled old maid.
Okay.
Okay, Mr. Gypsy. Tell me what I'm supposed to do.
Okay.
It's easy. First, take the cards and mix them up.
Do I have to do it? It's gonna be a get ready moment. No. Ooh, wow. She's good. Do it again. I think that's enough. Uh-huh. That's a lot of fucking cards.
Take two cards.
Okay. Ooh, what will we get, bros? It's like my hand is coming out of my dick. Ooh, ooh. Which one? This one. Okay, what is this? Ooh, a naked girl. Naked girl. What the fuck? Hello. Jackpot. Lemon.
There's going to be a dark period.
No.
And terrible danger. Take two more cards.
What? I was happy with those cards. Ah, what the fuck? I want the naked girl.
You're not alone.
Ugh.
You're following someone, and he is
the devil.
Disturbing. he hides a heavy secret. Take two more cards, please.
Why don't you just let me open the fucking entire deck? How about that? Le Pendu.
There's a curse. Great suffering and
no!
Fear.
No!
I see dark death and distress. Yes, just come to me whenever you need cheering up. Seriously, I'm sorry, Carla. This is not turning out to be as much fun as I thought.
Well, you suck.
It's okay, Tommy. Let's see what horrors my destiny holds for me. Here are two more cards.
Ah, come on. Una. They take too close to each other. L'amoureux.
One child. Two destinies. A path toward life. The other path toward death.
What?
Carla, I think we'll stop there. I'm sorry, I don't know what happened. It's the first time I've ever read this sort of thing in the cards. Usually don't express anything like this.
Oh,
don't apologize, mysterious. Tommy. It's just a silly game.
No.
I never believed in fortune telling anyway.
Well, I've got to get
He doesn't
home
even today. Have a watch. Oh, yeah, it's late. I better go.
Why are you interested in investments?
Why do you ask me that?
You've got a fax here with stock quotes on it.
Oh, nice quotes? Going.
Are you
nice
sure?
Going,
of
Tommy.
Of course, that's my job, Carla. I read them all day, every day.
All day, every day.
It's from a bank.
Cool.
Is there any way of knowing which bank issued these?
From your fax, no. But normally the original document is printed on watermarked paper showing a numeric ID code identifying the bank.
Uh-huh.
You have no idea what a huge help you've just been, Tommy. Good night.
Good night, Carla.
All right. Well, that turned out better than expected. Good, because, you know, I'm a little bothered when you have these
That's
weird
it.
Moments.
I've got to call Tyler.
All right, let's call Tyler, and then we'll end this episode because, I like pink pillows. Where's my phone now again? My dildo phone, where is it? ¿Dónde está dildo phone? Seriously though, where is it? Thought for sure it was here. Am I losing my mind here? Where's my dildo phone? Seriously. Oh well. Oh, that was right there! That was right there! Come on, man. Go back in there. There we go. Call the phone. Save the cheerleader, save the world. Alright, there we go. I bet you 1 million he's sleeping. How about that?
Tyler Miles.
God damn it!
It's a list I didn't, of you didn't, stock quotes. I, our bookmark was printed in a you, bank.
Stock quotes? How'd you figure that out?
Because I'm a fucking
it'd
genius.
It'd take too long to explain. Our bookmark is probably on watermarked paper showing the bank's numeric ID. Check the document. Is it printed on watermarked paper?
I'll check it out and call you right back.
Ah, interesting. Alright, press. Hope you enjoyed this episode. I think the story is getting more interesting, so I hope you bros are getting into it as well. Like a video if you enjoyed. Subscribe to Kuma Bro today. And I'll see you next episode. Oh, bye bye, mate. Love you, bro. I know that. I fucking put it there. I've got kind of glass lid coming out. Oh, it's over here. No!